it's different today than it was, say, 5 years ago. And I think both there's a change both from the consumer and parent perspective and also the vendor perspective. Everyone seems a little bit more bought in than they were about 5 years ago, 10 years ago on the privacy side of things. I think consumer expectations have changed, and so have the vendors need to meet those expectations. So you'll see vendors thinking about this from day one, more today than you did 5, 10 years ago.